time play of the week, and it is the guy I said was the most entertaining player, perhaps in El Paso. Speedy Munoz for Riverside, round the outside, round the outside. You know, he their first play from scrimmage went the other way for about 30 yards, penalty, caught it back. He wasn't tired. Came back to it, went about 80 yards to the crib. I love watching this kid play. Reminds me of the young man Johnny Manziel, Sam.
There we go. Here's a look at the schedule.